Alabama falls again in basketball poll before SEC play. Alabama dropped for a second consecutive week in Monday's Associated Press men's basketball poll from number 10 to a season-low number 19. The Tide played once last week, losing to Davidson, 79-78, in a neutral site game in Birmingham. It was the second loss in three games for Alabama, which fell to 9-3 as it wrapped up the non-conference portion of its schedule. More in Alabama sports. What Luke Fickell said about Cincinnati being two TD underdogs to Alabama. Cincinnati's Luke Fickell, we're not letting anything stand in our way. Saban updates COVID situation with Alabama coaches, no players in protocols. Alabama, which had reached a season-high number 6 in the AP poll on December 13th, opens its SEC schedule Wednesday night in Coleman Coliseum against Tennessee. That is the Tide's only game in a span of 14 days, with no weekend game scheduled before it next plays at Florida on January 5th. Alabama is number 24 in Monday's latest NCAA net rankings. Mike Rodick is an Alabama beat reporter for Alabama Media Group. Follow him on Twitter at Mike Rodick.